My daughter was 5 in December, and I'd kind of promised we'd take her to Euro Disney this June for the 3rd year running. We couldn't have a birthday party for her, even on her 5th birthday. And so I just got this job in January, a new drama, great scripts, incredible scripts, female, all really positive scripts for Channel 5 called The Clinkin'. And then I got this through the post, and I thought I was gonna lose the job, and obviously now, sorry, oh gosh, I'm really sorry, I said I wasn't gonna do this, and then I've just got a £10,000 fine, which means we can't go Euro Disney.